Diagnostic, what you will use?
Normal saline.
Very good. And for operative?
Glycine.
Why we will use glycine?
It's to do with the current so that the it just stays within the uterine cavity, it can't come out.
Yes, because it inhibits iodization.
It inhibits iodization.
And